Top of his class, a little creep.
Baba! You're about to get your cherry popping, Africa, son. How you feel about that?
Static commander needs popping.
You know, Casey's the only one on my fire team I allowed to think. What are you doing?
Just getting all my thinking out of the way, sir.
Good. Let's go.
Ready to go.
There's my rifle, there's my gun, there's my rifle, there's my gun, there's my shoe. Come on, Baba! Hey guys, ready to focus now, gentlemen?
Always, Senior.
Navy only give us one speed, Senior. Full.
Sure, these fine ladies are happy to hear it.
Get your dicks.
You haven't killed anybody yet, you prick.
Let's go.
So, what's got everyone hot and bothered, Chief?
Well, we got some bad guys we need you to go take care of.
And a couple of good guys we'd like back. One of the agency's local assets in Congo uncovered a covert military training camp with a distinct Al-Qaeda signature.
Got a bad new guy? Take notes.
Now, the asset and her CIA handler attempted physical confirmation, but were captured in the process.
And we believe these camps engage in significant arms dealing as well.
I just assumed flatten this place from 10,000 feet, but there's a strong probability they have our agent and his asset. Now, the asset is a local informant, Zoe Jelani, French African, born in Marrakesh, Morocco, lives in Kinshasa, Congo. She's smart, and she's a survivor. Her CIA handler is Tom Seaborn. He recruited her, and she quickly became his most valuable source with Hubert. Now, actionable intel from Jelani resulted in the takedown of several major smuggling kingpins, except one.
We know it goes by the name Malin, but that's all we know. We have no photos, no description. This guy's invisible and a growing threat.